So this question is regarding how we can see the multiple colors